Hey guys, just another gamer here again, and then today we'll be doing on some farming reps since I'm on the 2-time experience. So for the first one, I think I'd like to do an upgrade to what I was previously showing, whereby Sierra was actually doing much more on the iron hell usually. So my guildmate told me that this could be actually be done in the This is Mouth Runer, and this is the second map, which is all the water units. So let's give it a try. We'll try this in manual, and the other one we will maybe try it in auto, I guess. Cause I trust them and I believe that this will be doable. So let's do the bomb, and then we do this promise time, which is okay, 19.5k. So for hell maps in general, we'll need like around close to the damage of like 20k to kill an opponent. I mean to kill one of them. So we put in bomb, and then we do the promise time. That is actually quite fast. I did not take note of that damage earlier. Let's clear this, and then oh, I got a defense break. So let's clear that off, and then we do the promise time. So that's around like 18 to 19k kind of damage. Let's not use the promise time this time. Okay. We'll do the bomb. Then we'll bomb. I mean, we'll detonate all the bombs. 18k. 18 point. Close to 19. Oh, we got resisted. Okay. But anyways, can you be dead by? Yeah, you'll be dead by that. It will be either be dead by the dot or else promise time, which also hit all the other enemies, then detonate the bomb. So it's still the same thing. Here I guess, okay, just got resisted again. Let's plant this bomb and detonate the bomb. Okay, so we got that. I guess we can actually do on auto mode. So don't fear me, and then we will do this on auto mode. So it plants the bomb and does the detonation. Okay. Looks great. I guess both of them are actually on. Are they both on violent runes? Yeah, rotating on the attack bar, and then this is rather speedy. This guy is rather speedy. Double resist, okay. Okay, so I was thinking to plant the bomb on the center one, but then the AI happened to just do that. So that's quite good. Okay, there's a slight lag spike. Okay, can we continue? Okay, that's fast. And let's see what else do we have. Oh, we can actually use a Kuma. And then this monster flower is really at level 19, so I guess we will just change it to, we'll just put this double here. Cause I will actually need to like level them up at the same time, so. So I guess because we're actually able to do the Mouth Runer, and I guess Kuma should be able to do on this map, so we just auto this. So just some fun facts is that, or maybe some facts is that Kuma's first skill actually does count into some sort of attack power. Yep. So if you get an attack break, your damage might drop a slight bit, but what was this trick of fire or the trick of respective animal is purely based on the HP. So that's what I actually found out while I was looking at the damage and how it's being calculated. Yep, I guess that Kuma is able to do on the wind map, and then Chandra is on the water map, which is I think the third map for Furon Castle. Then Ritesh is for the second stage of the Mouth Runner, which is the one I just showed you with the Sierra. Alright, so it's able to do an auto, and then yep, I guess that's all that I have to offer for today's video, and then I'll see you guys in the next video then.